And everyone on YouTube, thank you, Dimble. Like, one of the last things in Minecraft 8 Deluxe. And that's in skin in pretty much all the amiibos. I do not got the Toad or the Animal Custom one, but I know someone who does have the Animal Custom one to get skin that one in another time, but I don't think I'll ever get Toad. Anyway, I accidentally skinned in the Pikmin amiibo, so sorry, that one's already gotten on there, but here we go. Let's start skinning all of these amiibo costumes. The last thing that I have to do for Minecraft 8 Deluxe. Can't believe I never did this before. There we go. But this is unactivated. It's really weird. Come on. Skin. Putting this all back is gonna be a pain. Playing this game on this Pro Controller. I know Switch. You know what I just realized? I forgot to grab Fox. Oh boy, I can't believe I forgot to grab Fox. Oh, Foxy, 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 Fox. Where are you, Fox? What did the fox say? Fox, where did you go? Where did you go? Fox, can you tell me? Where did you go? Oh no, something's gonna fall here. Woo! I actually found him! So that is all the amiibo that I can currently show you. Because like I guess I do not got the Toad amiibo or the Animal Crossing amiibo, but Yeah, but I will show you all the costumes right now, and I'll probably show you the Animal Crossing one when I get it. I get it from somebody that never has it. But let's go in depth, especially since I never saw the squid costume yet. Yeah, so let's look at the other costumes. Like, normal, Mario, Luigi, Peach, Yoshi, DK, Bowser, Link, Cat Falcon, Samus. See, I guess that's the one, I guess the new one technically, but yeah, that's a lot of costumes. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys later.